I wouldn't gamble for no 30.
Would you go for 40, 50? But that's what I'm saying is, what's the point in us playing this game when you already have three other offers? Tell me your highest offer. I go back to my finance team and say, hey, can we beat 76? And then they say, yeah, we could do 78.
My highest offer, okay, that's 90,000, and they're gonna pay back. They're gonna pay off that 24,000. That was my highest offer.
That sounds like an amazing offer. I don't know why you wouldn't say yes to those guys.
No, because I'm negotiating.
Mm-hmm.